let's run the most recent blue GE. It's just a 3-speed. It was a stand fan. It's got the knob things on it. They're solid aluminum, I think. Wild, and these start up on low. I think this is the best running one so far. These last one I got is a monster. It's a disaster, very out of balance, and Rusty Bob runs okay the first one I got, but that's got the plastic grill, so it's less useful because it's easy to break, right? This one's the all metal vibe. This is the best running one so far. With ease, and a lot of people don't like the blue ones, but it's not too out of balance. Pretty good. And it's pretty spotless condition wise.
Here's these things for the what you call it? Stand.
Didn't come with its stand, but that's alright. I like it the way it is. It needs 1 foot. But even with that, it sits nice and doesn't rattle around. So there you go. The GE. See the spin down on this thing. We don't have time for that. Thanks for watching. It's only been running for 5 minutes or so. Spin down from low. We'll be here for a while, and I gotta get my tortillas on the flat top. See, oiled up, cleaned up real nice, this guy. You need to have the stand, but whatever. It takes up less space without it. But quiet smooth for this one. There you go. GE 3-speed one-way stand fan. Thanks for watching.